Governor DeSantis' office tweeting out this statement saying it is now investigating a Christmas drag show. The event took place in Fort Lauderdale at the Broward Center for the Performing Arts on Monday. Witnesses say the event featured sexually provocative content in front of children. The Christmas drag show is now expected to take place in Miami at the Knight Center later today.